Okay, guys, new mask on the market and the perfect one. That's why I have to let you know what's going on out there, what's available for us, because pandemic never let us go so far. And where to get it, what it costs, what's reasonable cost, how we can substitute, do you need it exactly or not. Well, if you wearing that all day long for job, yeah, you better get it. And where to get it? Excuse me. Package of 10, eBay, around $17. No, well, 10 of them, it's mean $1.70 each one. They're perfectly washable. Look of that, it's called KN95. Clean, hypoallergenic, odorless, no irritating. It's a totally beautiful mask. And of course, three-dimensional, just like we always was making our mask. Remember when year and a half ago, we did not have none of it. And I have tons of videos how to make I never make flat masks, never. I always oriented you right away from beginning. Polypropylene. Different three types of polypropylene here. I can see it again. All about filters. I'm gonna place behind this video why we need those filters, why it's so crucial, especially with this new Delta variant. You know, year ago when I was placing my videos and making my videos about how to drive through and prevent get sick when you're driving through and buying your food, and everybody was laughing on me. Guess what? Now it's our official government recommendations for the open windows, make flow going on. Yeah, I talk about that because I investigate all that for you guys. I make all this work for you and tons of videos on my channel. Click on that name of channel below my video. It's that click will take you to homepage. Click on the top of homepage playlists and go scroll down if you're interested about all about viruses, all investigations what I went through, all about filters, how filters work, why it's so important to have airflow and so on, how big is particle of virus, all about it. I have like 40 videos just committed to this pandemic. No, well, check it out. What I like about this particular mask. Well, it does have a better, this is our regular surgical mask. It's very soft, this bendable piece. This one a little bit harder. Harder, no, well, it's mean it's gonna last longer once you banded it on the contour of your nose. It's gonna keep shade longer and go through washings, cleaning better, definitely. And what else? Not as good as comfortable as this piece going around your ears, but comfortable enough. Fit most of faces, fit most of sizes. And well, I kind of really like shape of it because remember we did make by pattern provided by Florida University. I'm putting that pattern and mask making. I have two videos of making pattern and one video of making mask. All these pop-up lines on the top right corner of screen. That's those, if you click on those lines, will take you to those videos. We make one mask, a duck nose mask. Remember, by pattern created by Florida University and by instructions made by Florida University, and we even did better because we put a special whole yard material, special medical grade filter, whole yard material on making that mask. And well, that was only mask year and a half ago, which is passed in the beginning of pandemic, passed the same breathing test as N95 mask. By researches done by Florida University. No, well, that's why we make that mask with you guys. But this is again duck nose mask. That's why shape is the same what we make that time. And it's look funny, but it's working. It is working perfect. Now, if you're not up to spending $1.70 or $1.75 with shipping on this kind of, try something to find on eBay. Always find something which is free shipping. Cause that's what I do. But for me, it's, you know, don't get sick with that absolutely amazingly crazy sickness. It's worth it to spend $1.70 because it will easy go through about 30 washings, easy, no problem, even more. But can we substitute something like that and get to the same quality, maybe not as perfect shape, and but we can still get it. Remember, I have video again, which is I explained to you how to make just a surgical mask feel better. How about this time, to match the quality of that, we're gonna make double this. double is like that, two surgical masks. Now fold blue side going out to your denture, virus coming from out. This is the best filter, blue one, because this is a hold yard. That's exactly material what I'm talking about. Where to get hold yard and all that, just keep punching on, clicking on those lines. I have all those videos there, or just go check my playlist. It will be all about that. Where to get whole yard if you want to make something like that without buying and all that. Here you go. You tied up like that, very close. Again, now you turn all this mess in like that. Okay, and open up your mask, straight up this corner right here, straight up like that. Okay, and straight up again the split. Make sure no gaps. No gaps by your cheeks when you're wearing that. And here how it goes on the nose. I'm not up to showing on my face. You know what I'm talking about. We're not new for masks, right? We're dealing with that for so long already. That's how it goes. And you got your good fit. And you double it. What does it mean? It means you got the quality of K95. Not just, probably if you add copper to it, it will be even better as N95. But definitely, excuse me, definitely got to this quality without spending much, because this one will cost you probably a quarter, because they're cheap now these days. This one's still $1.70, but way too good mask. That's why I feel obligated to tell you about it. Thank you guys for your time. Please check out channel. Well, much more coming on this channel. Thank you guys. Thank you for your time.